show you our Wheatstone Bridge trainer kit. Order code is 36317. So this is the Wheatstone Bridge. These are the unknown resistor. These are inbuilt decay resistance box. This is inbuilt galvanometer, and this is the main switch to turn on or off the key. This is user manual and patch cords. These all are included in this kit. So first, to do this experiment, this is the procedure given here in steps. So we will follow the steps one by one. So first, we will connect any unknown resistance. We are taking R1 to here between point C and D. Now we will connect point A to A dash. E to A, and F to C. Now we will put the ratio arm P and Q, this is P and this is Q, at any appropriate value like this, and then we will set this balancing resistance R to get null deflection in galvanometer after pressing this switch K1. So here, for better understanding, the unknown resistance values are given here. Then R1, R2, R3, R4, and there is an example given. So we will follow the first example to see the null deflection in the galvanometer. So first we will put our resistance arm, sorry, ratio arm P in 1000. So this is 1000. Now we will put Q in 100 and we will give this balancing resistance arm R 100 value. So I have turned on the key and I am giving this 100. Here this is 100. Now I am pressing the switch K1. You can see there is no deflection, but if we select another value, we can see the deflection in the galvanometer. So choose any unknown value of resistance, and like this you can determine the value of the resistance.